replace this driving socket. So I'm going to try this machine. I'm going to make a little bit of hummus. Okay, this chickpeas, I fry it a long time ago. I put in the freezer. So today, let's see, do half of it. Okay, too much cannot finish. Do half. This much. Then now I'm going to add maybe two garlic. Too much garlic. Actually, one is good. One is good garlic. Garlic very big. And a little bit of cumin, tiny little bit of cumin. Some people don't like this smell, okay? You don't like it. You don't need to use it. When I go, Adonis is an Arabic supermarket. It's very big, very good food. And I tried their hummus. I don't think they added this cumin. I tried it, no taste like cumin. Okay, so people don't like it, don't add it. They add tiny little salt. If you have high like a blood pressure, please don't add salt. Don't need salt actually. Then next one, I'm going to add this is tahini. It's very good from Lebanon. This is the best brand so far for me. I tried a different. Add maybe tablespoon this one. If you like more, you can add more. Actually, I like this one. Normally, I add more than requirement. So then you add water, some water, because this beans is very dry, you cannot blend it. Add it water so the blender can mix it, okay, like that. Without water, it's very difficult to process. Then just like a blending until very smooth. Some people will, I forgot lemon juice. Just lemon juice, I forgot it. So need a lemon juice. Maybe one tablespoon or one teaspoon, depends if you like or not. If you don't like very sour, you don't add too much. I add maybe two teaspoons is good enough. So now I'm going to blend it. Some people add olive oil. I think this tahini is a lot of oil. Sesame seeds, almost half of sesame seeds is oil. So normally I don't add olive oil. This is good enough for me. I just blend it until really, really smooth. That's it you eat, okay? So I try to put here. Very smooth, you see the texture. You see the different spatula? The new Vitamix like this, silicone. I haven't used yet. So this is the old spatula, old one. You can see the texture is very smooth. I didn't add any oil. So normally, I eat this with vegetables, you know, you can dip anything. I have my beans from garden, I just steam it. Then I just dip like this to eat. So don't need to cook, especially add a lot of oil sheet, I don't like cook. Just steam it like this, dip like this, eat. Tastes very good.